And here we are. We're going right off the last episode, and here we are going through the portal, and here we are. This music is so good, but so eerie. I love it. Trying to focus the camera. This is Wish Cake, guys. Oh my God. Wish Cake. Sorry. Look, it's the portal. This place kind of reminds me of like I live some as a beach house and like there's ice cream places and literally feels like this. Like there's an ice cream place by the beach. It's awesome. Oh, the Wish Park. Hello! Wish Park is sure mysterious, isn't it? Hee hee hee, it sure is. And it's not only mysterious, it is really, really, really fun! And I play here forever and ever. Come this way, please! Gothita sucks. I'm gonna frickin' win. How many times have I said frickin' in this video? Yeah. How amazing. It might be the most lovely place in Poke Park.
I'm so glad you like it! But this place isn't Poke Park! Wish Park is a very different world than Poke Park! Isn't it wonderful? Play here as long as you would like! You can stay here forever! Now a place that unique is something I have to show to the pack rat!
There's cake. I want cake. Where's cake?
If you'd like the cake, try going to Kavagrita's attraction. It's just up this slope and across the bridge. We should go too, Pikachu. This way.
Gothita's like so freaking slow, and same with Piplup. Again? You've already played like 20 times already.
Oh, 20 times? No way! The next time will be number 23.
Yeah, Panpour, you're really dumb.
I don't care about the exact number. You're really going to play again? Of course. It is so much fun and you'll get delicious cake. Well, I guess.
I really hate how this. The problem with this game is that it focuses on Gen 5 too much. That's the problem. If you can see every main character, not counting Munchlax, Piplup, Pikachu, and I believe that's it, are all from Gen 5, plus a lot more.
Well, we may be so bold that Kavagrita is the attraction boss. In our attraction, you can make cake!
Of course, the cake you make is yours to eat. Now, go play our cake contraption. Alright, it's our first mini game, guys. And I already know how to play. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Blah, 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 motion controls. Okay, let's go. And these loading screens are so long, but like, they make up for it with the Pokemon stuff. Hey, watch out! It's like the Pat Rat, no! Alright, motion controls, let's go. I can use, you know what's cool, guys? If you have that Nerf gun thing from that Nerf gun thing that came out on the Wii, you can literally use that gun for this. It's a really cool idea. I haven't picked that item up, but I do have the game. So the goal is to shoot all these Pat Rats. The ones with the red cases
give more points, and the watchdogs give more points too. So the order for more points is green, red, gold. Yay, we did it! We did it! 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 Yeah! Pikachu! Pikachu! I'm gonna like tally how many in the main story, how many times we have to go through this. These lone trees.
We need some cake too! Lexi! Wait! Don't eat that cake! Everyone who's eaten the cake has been behaving oddly. I will save mine for later, but Panpour ate it and started acting very strange. Look.
Oh no, they're all sugar high or drunk or something. Initiate cutscene.
You need to take a bite of the cake too.
And be an entrance.
Stop eating it, Pim. Pinsir, you're stupid as your brother!
Brownie, you know.
You're even stupider. You're not supposed to eat it. You're supposed to have him shove it on your mouth. Ha!
Wasted.
You are. I'm Ocelot. My search for the missing Pokemon has brought me here. And who are you supposed to be? What are you bringing Pokemon here for? A king's duty is to wish for his subjects' happiness. Gaze upon their happy faces.
I don't think they're happy. I think they're
happy faces? They only look happy because of your suspicious snacks. Let Samurott know about this. I'll stop Cuffigrigus. You guys take care of the Yellow Mask.
You'll be stuck in Wish Park evermore. Go, Yellow Mask.
Pikachu, use Iron Tail to set them flying.
In a battle with the different construction of Indiana Jones, achieve the goal, shake the rear much, use Iron Tail, most controls.
Beat all the Yellow Mask.
Wasted.
I won! What? My party almost have been defeated.
You failed me, Coffa.
Wait, no, I'll just say a normal voice. You failed me, Coffigrigus. Because you don't know who it is.
Forgive me, Master.
Not one of Pookie Park's Pokemon shall escape.
Again, awesome music.
No, Pipla! No!
Guys, I think Pikachu's hurt. Pikachu, you're hurt. Pikachu, I think you're hurt. Pikachu! Go back, Pikachu! Pikachu! No! Piplup! No, he was my favorite one! No! We went to find everybody, but we left Piplup behind. And this portal, how did we open it? We had to do something to save Piplup and the others. Actually, Area Keeper Samurai asked me to investigate. In this case of a disappearing Pokemon, he might know what to do. I'm going to make my report. Would you like to come with me?
Of course I would like to. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this episode. So, yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and yeah.
Bye-bye! Expect more videos like this coming soon. Oh.